Senators. They were down 4-0 in that game. I called that game with Dave Poole, and you were coming in to call the next one against the Sabres, and the world as we know it was shut down as Anderson fires the late penalty coming up, so the Flames are going to go on the power play.
Here goes Tkachuk. Here he is.
Right in front of the net, and this was stirring Chiarot, Tkachuk, and Chiarot gets the better of him, drops him. As you knew that was coming, it's been a frustrating game. Matthew Tkachuk, it's part of his game, and he got it going with Chiarot, and they'll both go.
Montreal was going to get the initial minor penalty, and then Matthew Tkachuk was in banging around the crease. And Ben Chiarot and Carey Price trying to get him out of there. This is what Tkachuk does so well. Keeps going back to that spot.
Montreal, number 8. 2 minutes high stick, 5 minutes for fighting. Calgary, 5 minutes for fighting.
So the initial high stick was coming to Ben Chiarot. And then, of course, him and Tkachuk both pick up the fight. But here's the battle in front. And there's the clip for the high stick. Pushing, and that's it. Enough of that. They both decide to go. Two competitors in front of the net. And Ben Chiarot, pretty nice job knocking Tkachuk down. And